Hello guys, I got a fresh new haircut by Krillin, and I'm ready to kick some butts in Dragon Ball FighterZ, so let's go! So, this is the place where we stopped in the last episode, and let's see what we're gonna do now. We're in the middle, we have 20 turns. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fights, 7 fights, okay. So, I guess we start off here and see how we go.
The battle's about to start! Good luck!
Show them who the real levels are.
Ready? Go! To rescue Piccolo if we go there, so whatever, I'm going here. This should be a great
Piccolo phone. Let's see.
Are you ready?
Did you get the egg? What?
What is this? At the same time to consume one key in the form of vanish. Catch your opponent off guard by attacking them. Let's see. That's amazing, actually. What is this? In the middle of a super attack to perform an ultimate Z-chain. To a non-Y and car of ultimate super attack. Hold while pressing your B to change to a meteor attack. LB can also be performed with... It's so strange for me because I'm using a PS4 controller and I'm using the animations, you know? So, press your B in the middle of attack. Okay, I'll try this. LB. What is LB? I don't know the Xbox controller. I really need a PS4. Makes sense. In all these games, I don't know why they keep using Xbox controller chicken. It's disgusting. Bring the whole stage home up before I move to the next one.
Are you ready?
Okay, can I see? What is this? To release powered up special move. It uses up key, but it's very powerful. You can check your special moves. Okay. B, what is B? Okay.
Amazing!
Is about to level up. I'll just get him. He just popped up, so it's time to face your opponent. I wanna clean everything, every draw. He's really defensive. Okay, let's get that XP. What the fuck? Yeah, me neither. Good question. Let's take him down.
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess.
Let's teach him an English language. You know?
Get ready!
Definitely the tougher one. That is it. But that's perfect for me. Attack power up. This is nice. No, no, Goku, nice. And the last battle, I guess. Everyone is a cloning. Piccolo is now available. Yeah, let's save Piccolo. Let's save Piccolo. It's about time. We've cleaned so much clonings, bro. So much cloning.
It's time to face your opponent.
Just getting up. One down. Definitely got some damage, bro. One more. That's a kill. That's a victory. Piccolo is not playable. We saved him.
ああ、無事でよかったわ。実は今大変なことになってるの。説明は必要ない。波動のこともリンクのことも今は分かった。え？まだ何も言ってないのに。説明を聞くのも面倒だったからな。お前の心を読ませてもらった。心を読んだ。ああ、ピッコロは元は神様だもんな。
心を読むくらい簡単に。あんた、まさか余計なことまで読み取ってないでしょうね。
Not under your clothes. Not under your clothes.
私がお風呂に入ってる時の記憶とか。
What?
だったな、情報の一つにあったかもな。それがどうした？
どうしたって、何よそれ。 乙女の秘密を何だと思ってんの？
There is a moment where I can say that she's hotter in the game than in the anime, you know?
まあ、ナメック星人にとっては乙女も何も関係ないですって。それにブルマ、おめも乙女って年じゃ。サンくん。とにかく事情は分かった。ソン、いや、ソンにリンクしているお前、ずいぶん面倒なことに巻き込まれたな。
That must be the end of the chapter, I guess. Yeah, that's map 7. So, I'm ending the episode here. Thank you for watching. I saw a lot of stuff going on. And we will see what is going to happen in the next chapter. See ya!